Diana was the type to never let this